take a look at Illustrator text-to-vector. Now, I have found that text-to-vector is really great for ideating and getting started, but it doesn't necessarily generate vectors I would want to use or that really work with my style. So those are just a couple of the things that I would add to this. So this is an example of something that I generated. And so a couple of things that are different stylistically than what I would do. Just some of these strange paths that are in here would not be how I would generate this. So keep that in mind as you generate. It might be great for ideas, but it may not give you exactly what you want. So I'm in the Essentials Classic workspace, and you can see Text to Vector is over in my Properties panel. Now, this is still in beta, so it's going to be changing. However, this is within the regular release of Illustrator. So to get started, we can draw the potential size and shape where we want this to live, and it will fill that space, or we can have it just generate on the artboard. You'll notice that you can select different types of content to generate. So a subject generation would be a higher detail object, but no background. Okay, so that planet that we just looked at, that was a subject. A scene generates an entire vector scene. An icon generates exactly that, a small, simple, not too much detail, no background, that would be good for icon sets or logos. So let's start with subject. Okay, you can see it generated something similar to what we had before, and it's kind of pulling some color inspiration from there. So you can see some of the different examples that we have generated down here. And I could generate more if I wanted to. Notice if I hit those three dots, this will open as a separate panel. Let's go ahead and take a look at generating a scene. So I'll just move that out there. And this is another good example of, you see it's got that white background. That's a little strange. Okay, so I'm going to just expand this and say I want a scene, and we're going to say and obviously generating an entire scene will take a little bit longer. You can see we've got variations coming up. So we've got a couple of different variations. That one's kind of nice. And finally, let's generate an icon. So you can see these generate. To me, I would want an icon that was a lot more simple. And this might be a time that you go into your settings and change that detail. Now, I had that on minimal, so to me, that's a little more detail than I would want if I were designing an icon. And so again, those are a little more detailed than I would want in an icon, but that gives you an idea. And these, again, could be really good for ideating and generating some different ideas. So the more you kind of explain what you want, the better generation you will have. And in our next video, we're going to look at how you can optimize this using styles.